People around me, they surround me with thoughts that drown me. People around me, they surround me. They look at me with disdain while I walk down that lane. People around me, they surround me. They love dogs and cats, but they hate men. The women, they break things, and the men, they cheat. But none of them are any good because they end up with dogs on their beds filled with emptiness. They find peace in the warm fur because they are too afraid to look beyond, too afraid to hate, too afraid to love. Nobody goes all in nowadays. I feel consumed by love. So consumed, so full of it, but got none of it, had some of it. And the most of it, it got left behind while I was chasing the rest of it. Passion is a mere lie. He was afraid to love, she was afraid to commit, but both of them end up naked on beds that they don't belong. Kids falling for fantasies. And fairy tales, just like a poet falls for his muse, knowing that it would only last till the summer ends. A generation where men put down other men in order to impress women. Men follow orders and die with disorders. They carry heavy bags that are filled with nothing but emptiness. They don't find love, nor do they hold the courage to love. They say they provide for their families. What family? A family where your wife cheats on you and your kids, they don't listen to you. I see kids talk about things they'll do when they grow up. And that gives me peace because at least they are dumb enough to dream. Dream of things they'll never be. At least they hold the courage to say things, things they'd be afraid to say when they grow up and become you and me. It's funny. It's so, so funny that I cannot even laugh at this anymore. Thank you. Thank you for listening.